This is a Sharp mini-split air conditioner, and its display has started showing an error code. Both the indoor and outdoor units have stopped working. Now, I will explain the meaning of this error and how to check it. It's a bit technical, but I hope that once I explain it to you, you'll understand. So first, we check the timer light and count the blinks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That means the timer light blinks 5 times. Now we check the operation light. 1, 2, 3. It blinks 3 times. This gives us a 5+3 combination. But how exactly does this 5+3 combination work? There's a bit of logic behind it, which I will explain to you. I have created a chart to explain the blinking pattern. Here's how it works. The timer light blinks 5 times within 10 seconds. A cross mark X means the light is on, while a dash means the light is off. Now, let's break down the blinking pattern. First blink, both timer and operation lights blink together. Second blink, the timer light blinks, but the operation light does not. In the third blink, the timer light blinks, but the operation light does not. Fourth blink, both timer and operation lights blink together. Fifth blink, both timer and operation lights blink together. This creates a specific combination code. Whenever this 5+3 blinking pattern appears on the unit's display, it indicates that the indoor fan motor is faulty. Now, you can see that the indoor fan blower is not working at all, which confirms that the indoor fan motor is faulty. If the motor is completely jammed, then it's clear that the motor itself is defective. However, in some cases, the PCB, circuit board, could also be faulty, but the primary focus should be on the motor. Check the motor properly. Inspect it visually and manually. Check the motor's connector. Ensure it's not loose or disconnected. Try rotating the motor manually. If it moves freely, the issue might be with the connector being loose or completely detached. If the motor does not receive power, it could be a wiring issue or a problem with the PCB not supplying voltage. So first, check the motor's connector and wiring, and then verify if the PCB is providing power to the motor. This is the indoor PCB, and here is the connector for the indoor fan motor, which is white in color. Now I'll take it out and check. Look at this connector. This is where it is plugged into the PCB. If this connector gets disconnected, the unit will display the same error. If there is a fault in the PCB, the same error will appear. If the motor itself is faulty, again, you will see the same error. So this error can be caused by 3 main factors. 1, a loose or disconnected fan motor connector. 2, a faulty PCB that isn't supplying power to the fan motor. 3, a damaged or faulty indoor fan motor. To confirm the issue, we need to test the motor and check for voltage at the connector. The same error is again displaying on the air conditioner, but this time in different pattern. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now let's count the blinks of the operation light. 1, 2, 3. This means the combination is 5+3. Now, let me explain the logic behind this. I hope you'll understand, and for better clarity, I have also prepared a chart. As you can see, both the timer light and the operation light are blinking. The pattern is that every 10 seconds, the timer light blinks 5 times, and the operation light also blinks, but with a slightly different timing. When the timer light blinks for the first time, the operation light does not blink. When the timer light blinks for the second time, the operation light blinks along with it. When the timer light blinks for the third time, the operation light does not blink. Finally, when the timer light blinks at the end, the operation light blinks along with it. This specific 5+3 blinking combination indicates that the outdoor fan motor is faulty. The issue could be a loose connector, the motor is burned out, the motor is jammed. You should check the motor and diagnose the exact situation to repair it accordingly. Now, let me show you where the motor is located and where its connector is attached. Here is the outdoor PCB, and look here. This is where the fan motor connector is attached. Take a look at this connector. Make sure to check if it has a loose connection. Now, here is the fan and the fan motor. If the motor gets jammed, you will also see this error. So check all these things carefully. Inspect the connector, the motor, and any possible issues. Once you identify and fix the problem, this error should be resolved. Click on the left or right thumbnail to watch our next videos and subscribe. Thank you.